Living in Grand Forks, North Dakota, I want to help people who have been through child abuse or at risk of it happening, not just because I want to, also because I've known people who have gone through child abuse.